don't know what you'll step up against now, French boy. Oh shit. I think I missed. God damn it, Lupe. You bastard.
And just like in the bully video, there is glare in the background.
It's because the way the windows are on here, it fucking sucks.
What sucks is that...
Oh shit, do you hear how angry he is?
Yeah.
Lupin's about to start whooping ass.
Sucks is that, Lupin almost scored that first one.
Hey, look at that! You lost again, Lupin! Uh-oh.
This is even more intense than that Balls of Fury movie.
Balls of Fury! Ha! You lose again! Ping Lu, Ching Chong, Ding Dong. Oh shit. Ding Dong. Oh god, that's a sucky serve.
He's catching up. How do you feel about that?
Oh my god, Lu Ping. I don't want to do it. No, just take him away. I don't want to play him anymore. God damn it. Ah. Hey, did the dab. Dab. Ah, son of a bitch!
And they even had an out, too.
Come on, Lupe. Come on. You don't know the powder of my baguette.
He does.
Damn it, Lupe, you bastard. Fucking Chinese dude. God damn it, I missed again.
Earlier, me and Josh did a 210 rally.
Oh, God.
Not sure if it would get this extreme, though.
Wu Ping looks pretty mad.
Remember that 210 rally we did?
Yes. It was the greatest thing ever.
I meant to say, it would be super hard to recreate that, even with the CPU.
Computer, it's really hard to recreate. Oh shit, that's a bad serve. No! Lupin's gonna beat me. No, you cannot beat the Frenchman. Oh, this trick in the book, Mr. Ping. All the bouncing baguette. Can't get the serve down. I gotta stick to one button, I guess. Aha! You died. Get your hot wasabi out of here. Aight!
At this point, it would be really hard for him to catch up.
Don't ever underestimate Lu Ping. All right, I'm very French.
Of course you're not, but your character is.
Very French. I eat baguettes and crepes every day. And look at those snails. They look so slimy and slippery.
He just fell over.
That was a good dive, Luke. Too bad you missed. I want to see the dive again in slow motion. The Lu Ping, just his face never changes. The intense look of ping pong hatred. He peers through your very soul. Look at how mad he is. He's gonna eat me alive. Sayonara, sucker. Watching the game. Yeah.
That was a horrible start.
That ball, Lu Ping sucks.
The dab again.
Surface Luke. That was a very good serve.
Trying to make me go to the other side of the board.
Out.
Keeps hitting the ball so damn hard.
That's Lu Ping, man. He's a pro. Don't let him get you with his Wu Ping cuff. Or the ever dreaded hot wasabi.
That was almost a net.
Hit the glare off the freaking window.
Yeah, it's so annoying. It looks really bad on the TV and on the video.
Yeah, it takes up almost the entire screen.
Well, I've seen yes! It. What are you, meow?
No, that's what John Luke said. He's like, yes! Whooping cough. Here comes the hot wasabi, watch out.
They have a whole section dedicated to it at Jungle Gyms.
Hit him with the baguette bomb.
What'd you think of the wasabi at Jungle Gyms?
That was good. Jungle Gyms wasabi.
Surprised they didn't get any.
We might still have some wasabi somewhere. Out! Look at that, you suck. Liu Ping, go bite it. You're gonna lose. You're going to lose. Service, Rook. Perfect serve. That's that baguette bomb right there.
I think, like, after 30 rallies, the CPU just gives up and lets you score.
They might. You got 35 now.
See how far he can go.
Oh man, 40 feet. Come on, Luke.
He really wants to score that bad.
Oh, you let him score.
After 63 rallies, or 62.
Five serving two. Oh crap.
Now that sucked. Wasn't in net though, so that's good.
That is good.
We got a lot of those earlier.
His serving style is kind of hard to get used to. I'm used to playing Liu Ping. I play the pro over there, Mr. Ping Liu. Liu Ping. Here's my Liu Ping cough. The Jean-Luc shuffle. Oh, right off his balls. Wasabi lightning.
Luke, I am not about to let the Liu Ping beat me. I'm 5 points ahead of him. But
it's
there are some points in the game where the people 5 points ahead of me, actually 5 points below me, almost got ahead. We're trying not to let that happen though.
Take a mouse, Luke. Use that baguette to bust there.
The baguette is strong with this one, China.
Oh, got him again. Three more points. Three more points. Mr. Luke, you only have to get three more points. And Liu Ping bites the dust.
I was trying to repeatedly press the button so I don't, like, fly over.
Yeah.
Or, not hit anything at all.
Oh no! Look how happy Liu Ping is.
He's showing no emotion though.
He's like, you went out, you stupid Frenchman. But yes, no smile, no nothing. He's just all intensity.
That's pretty much how it is for every table tennis game.
He has a burning desire to kill you with his eyes.
That was hard as fuck.
Yeah!
just like he did before, he hit too damn hard and went off the board.
Right. Look at the intensity in Liu Ping's shot. He's about to be like, he's just going to like rocket this ball right here.
All I need is 2 more points.
Ping pong, blue ping pong. I think that's why they like named him Ping, because it's ping pong.
Yeah.
Oh, he did it again, and the dab. Watch him dab. Car schmeck. Oh, I didn't even show the dab. The intensity in the building is definitely.
And so were the other, now 14 times, points have been scored.
Come on, Luke. Hit him in his baguettes. You hairy-legged bastard. Look at that, Liu Ping shaves his legs. He doesn't have an ounce of hair on his body.
Well, Luke has, or had long hair just like you.
Yeah.
Even that same ponytail.
I never had a braided ponytail.
I'm sure you have, but that's been chopped off.
The head is now short.
And it's been done non-professionally.
Oh, he bounced it off of his chest. And that is the match.